enlisting nearby, he approaches the soldier, a glint in his eye.
Give me your fiddle.
No, sir, no way.
Sell it to me.
Look, sir, not today.
This book for that fiddle, a bargain indeed.
I'm sorry, sir, but I can't hardly read.
This book is perfect for you, just your speed. No stories, just pictures and charts, well untold. Just open it up and lo and behold, cash, money, securities, and gold.
Well, maybe I'll have a closer look.
Why, sure, of course, here, please, take the book.
Numbers, symbols, names of firms, stocks and shares, financial terms, insiders' notes.
It's all Greek to me.
Oh, you began.
Just wait and see. The gist, it's all you need to know. So how about you trade me your fiddle and bow?
My fiddle is old, only cost a few bucks. Compared to this book, it just kind of sucks.
The tone really is everything, did you say?
I'm afraid I'd be cheating you, sir, in a way.
Someone honest and true really should be repaid, and you had it rough.
All the more reason to trade.
You're the decentest fellow I've ever met, and you deserve everything you're going to get.
Well,
turn me down. It's a big, big mistake.
Well, if you insist, it's a deal. Let's shake. The soldier cracks the book with a grin, while the old man tries the strings of the old violin. The soldier reads,
Futures, September 16th. But wait, today's Sunday, September 15th. The stock exchange average for 17 cents. Well, isn't that funny? Are these numbers correct? I wish I had 2 days to see if they're real.
So neither of us is content with the deal. You've got the book, I've got the fiddle. It seems I can't play, and you've got a riddle.
Come on down to my place. We're off. Let's go.
Wait. What? I don't think so. You've got it all wrong.
I will teach you, and you will teach me.
We'll stay in my castle 2 days, maybe.
My leave's just 2 weeks. I can't waste a day.
You can't afford not to. And I've got to play.
My trip must be finished without any hitch, lest my mom think I'm dead in a ditch.
My sweetheart will too.
It's not just my mother.
You'll bring the captain one way or another. You'll be pampered, refreshed, and we'll travel by horse.
We won't be gone long.
You'll be home in due course.
No, good cuisine is one of my passions. But for months now, I've only had stale old rations.
What sort of food goes along with this deal?
Choice, prime sirloin, every deal.
And what's there to drink?
Beer?
Whiskey? Good ale?
Why did you stop there?
Fine champagne by the pail.
You know, it's been ages since I had smoke.
I've got gold wrapped. Havanas.
And that's not a joke. I couldn't resist such an offer, could you? Especially if every promise came true, like it did for the soldier, who thanked all the stars for the food, for the wine, and all the cigars. Through each page of the book. Dividing the future with each quote and chart became second nature. He soon mastered the art. On the third morning, with breakfast in bed,
"You're content with our deed?"
His kind new friend said.
"Oh, yes, yes, of course. I don't think I trade.
The book has been read, the music's been played. So you keep the book, and I keep the fiddle."
"Of course, though I'm sure I'll miss it a little."
"Well, all is now sealed. It's time to move on."
They climb on the horses, set off in the dawn. The horses canter and pull at the rein, but rather than trotting ahead down the lane, their hooves leave the ground. They're off now, they fly. The earth fades from view, they're mounting the sky.
"You're content with our deal? Then hold on tight."
The castle and yard start to vanish from sight. The horses aren't the slightest bit rattled. The soldier claims for dear life in the saddle. He wants to jump off, but he's scared that he'll die as they cut like lightning across the bright sky. How long are they up there? How long? Who can tell? It's all such a blur. It's so scary. It's hell. Through boundless time and space they soar. Time without end. Time is no more. Then suddenly, it's all as it was before.
"Look, soldier, and see where you've come. You're right back on the road where you started from."
Odd though it seems, my good mood can't be broke. Not by her,
mother.
But she runs away screaming, just like all the others.
It has been a while. I'm unkempt and unshaven. But that matters not to my love, my safe haven.
He trudges along to his sweetheart's chateau.
What do I see? Why, she has a new bow!
A new bow, indeed. But what's more absurd, a toddler, a baby, and expecting a third.
You thief! You bastard! You two-timing crook! Now I know who you are, you and your book! Oh, God, I'm so thick between the ears. It wasn't 3 days. I've lost 3 years. No wonder they feared me. No wonder they fled. I'm a ghost. I'm a zombie. I'm soulless. I'm dead. Don't talk to strangers, you're told as a kid. Well, I'm an adult, and I'm dumb, and I did. Sounds too good to be true. Should have known it's a trick. I was weary and hungry. His words were so slick. And I gave him my music, my greatest joy, too. What shall I do?
What shall you do? What now, then?
pray tell? He hangs his head low. He hasn't a choice. He's a pawn once again, just a grunt with no voice.
You can't forget the book that you read.
It's down in my axe.
Then by all the dread, you shouldn't complain. You have more than enough, more than anyone else who has stuff on stuff.
Aren't you a soldier?
Well, aren't you a fool? Show the ladies and gentlemen, take them to school.
Attention! Tell me what? Mark time. That's fine. Forward, march! Halt! Put your pack on the line. Marked up. At ease. Now take off your cap. Don't worry. You'll be dressed properly in a snap. Take off your jacket. We'll find you a letter. Attention! You do as I say to the letter. The book. Where'd you put it? Or did you forget? Ah, yes. Well, you better go get it, cadet. Just the book. Nothing else. Bring it here too sweet. Don't be so careless. That's no way to treat the sorcery world, the book that worth millions. You can't let it fall to unworthy civilians. Yours is the book. Mine is the villain book. We're content with our deal. And now, I shall go.
Well, all but the Eden of the Garden.
the air is no less fragrant for them than for me. Countless my lovers. What do I know love? And what matters most in the realm of love? The loneliest serf and the haughtiest boss fill their stomachs the same. Hunger still the best sauce. Though I've got everything, my love won't yield to me one more wit than those to whom pleasure comes free. Wealth then is nothing. Nothing at all.
Satan, you devil, you've led me astray! What can I do to escape you today?
What to do? What to do?
Is it there in the book?
The book makes him sick. He's upset and can't look. He closes the cover to push it away.
Satan, you devil, you've led me astray.
But the book holds the answer. It knows all there is. It opens at random. He looks, and it says,
the others are happy, so then why not you?
What is the answer? What do they do?
The answer is clear, though few truly see. You must come to have nothing. The best things are free.
The telephone rings. Sir, about your account. It's 2 months past due. 2 million, the amount.
Call my accountant. He'll deal with it soon. That's silly. Have nothing. What kind of buffoon?
The phone rings again. Sir, your yacht, I'm afraid, has taken on water. Your vacation's delayed. Then it hits him.
I'm rich, but I've had to adapt. Still, I'm a zombie. I'm soulless. I'm trapped.
I'm enormously rich. I'm richer than sin.
And deader alive than anyone's been.
A knock at the door.
Please, may I come in? And can you spare a few seconds for a poor violin?
What's that?
I'm busy. I see you in there. Now don't you say no without seeing my wares.
What is it you want?
Oh, it's just a house call. Why, don't be so careless. You've let your book fall.
Thanks.
I sell vintage objects. Here is my card.
No, thank you. Good day.
Oh. Pity, my lord.
Take this.
I take nothing unless it's been earned. I can't let my dignity be burned. Let me think. Now, what can I say? What if... Aha! Let me run outside. Back in the chair.
The soldier was curious when she came back. He looked at her face. Could that be his pack?
Come, come. Let's do business. What would you buy? Some watches, necklaces, a ring in tie, some laces, or some... You haven't a wife. That's fine. We each do what we must in this life. What do you lack? A silver medallion with a saint on the back? No.
So
don't know me. I don't know you. I was once a soldier, too. I know that look. You're down. Your heart's broke. But I tell you, my friend, this princess is no joke. I'm married, of course, but or else I'd have a go. But I figured it out, and I think you should know. You see, I'm a doctor. Army Medical Corps, seen hundreds of cases just like this before. They want a doctor. A doctor you be. So what if your face is their chances are free? Not half bad, my new friend. That's for the tip.
And he's up, and he's home there as quick as a wink. To the King's Royal Garden, and the King's Royal Guard, where he's stopped in his tracks by the King's Royal Guard. The guard asks the soldier whom he wants to see.
My friend, it's the King who should want to see me.
Love in the cards.
Seven of Hearts. Ten of Hearts. Queen of Hearts. Hey! Nothing but Hearts. It's Trump all the way. Why not win, Princess? Why shouldn't she fall in love with a soldier who once had it?
Not so fast. Not so hasty, by the way.
Not so quick. Are you sure that today someone won't heal the sick?
I haven't you had what you had for free. Haven't you heard? Music soothes the savage breast. Well, look what I've got. You know, I play best.
Seven of hearts, ten of hearts, three of hearts.
Hey! Regardless of trouble, I've won. Sweet music you lacked when last our paths crossed. I'm sorry, my friend, but it seems you have lost.
It's true what he says.
He has me. He's won. I've lost. I've got nothing. I've got less than none.
That's it? That's the answer.
Go on, beat him up. It's a TKO with a kidney punch and a swift uppercut.
For you, hope is no more.
Deal in peace and is done. Done for sure.
That's only because he's still not doing machines. What little you have is through him. He'll got games.
The answer is clear, though few truly see. You must come to have nothing. The best things are free. Settle again. And then let him win. Soon you'll have nothing that ties you to him. Get rid of the coins that you have in your pockets. You see the path. You just have to walk it.
You play?
Pardon me?
Do you gamble?
At cards.
My dear, but of course. Though you'll go down the white hot.
He always will win. He can't stand to lose. Losing it all, you'll win in this ruse.
Gold, securities, cash money,
commence.
How much?
For each point, let's say 20 cents.
$20 a point, and not 1 cent less.
Well, that's your decision. You regret your largesse. You abandoned the book. Mine's the fiddle and bow. You haven't much left. Easy come, easy go. The beginning of the end. You can't keep this up. I warn you, at this rate, the drink in your cup will be H-U-N-G-E-R. Hunger, you simp. I wonder now, where'd you not go, you big wimp? Soon the shirt off your back and the shoes on your feet will be mine and not yours. You'll be out on the street.
Meanwhile, double down.
I say double down. You're in trouble already, but you insist, clown. Oh, this winning's gone straight to my head. I might need a breather right after this spread.
$200. He's a lightweight!
Now, how about an heir?
Thank you.
Just wait! I'll give you what for! You have won the battle, not the war! Now this land keeps my comrade pay, and your honor I still hold. Across the Britain crop you cannot go, lest the dragon might prefer to spend the days dead in woe. Mr. Prince, I'm growing sour, no more obnoxious by the day and by the hour.
Thank you.
regards her.
I see in my face that they are eager and long. Anon, anon, let us go, let's be gone. Thy countenance will be without doing.
Come over here, darling, come over here.
Tut, don't change the subject. I just say we shall go.
He thinks for a moment.
Quiet. Oh, why no? Perhaps this time Mother won't scream and be callous. I'd love her to live with us here in the palace. I would have it all. I'd be in control. All I was, all I am. All together. All whole.
As the prince, he thought he'd forgotten the way. To the soldier, the road looks familiar today. The soldier stares off out into the distance.
Look, over there, it's still in existence.
On the horizon, he sees the church with its steeple, the cozy old village all teeming with people. The soldier cries,
Mother!
And runs on in rapture. Stop! It's the border, you know you'll be captured.
Just again, Mother, no one will lie.
He looks for the princess, who's fallen behind, then crosses the bridge and the brook.